what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Mandy's not too far. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Point taken, universe. This way. Huh. Good. Oh, right. That's more like it. Strong that APC really is.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
The APC is on slow. Yes! Off to a good start. legs now.
You are in trouble now! Down over here.
That's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
Shit. You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the Tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Find us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah, You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole. Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a call. That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here.
Thank you.
Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know.
Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Thank you. Search every inch of this place.
Watch yourself!
What the...
Shit! They're here!
Let's pause it up here!
Find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
with
the others.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Shit. They blocked us again. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar? Over here.
Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Aiden Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here. Place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Wait, not this way. Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get a move on. What's up there?
It's
running all the way down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Another crank up ahead. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. I can see my house from here. Yeah.
Oh! fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Here we go.
That thing it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was.
About what? What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and eggs. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams.
Copy that. Yeah. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not the one.
Ah, right. Yeah.